Okay. Paula, what do you think of that vocal?
Amy, I like you. There's moments of your voice, especially towards the end, that are just so pure, innocent, beautiful. I'm going to say yes.
Simon Cowell.
Come on.
This isn't going to be quite so thumbs up, I'm afraid, Amy. I personally thought the song was too big for you.
Big.
You know, it was a little bit like annoying girl singing in the bedroom.
I think that's a bit much to say.
Sorry.
I really do.
Sorry. A lot of people are going to find you annoying, Amy.
No, they're not.
A lot of people will like you, Amy, and there's a lot of people who are going to find you very annoying.
No,
but you're
not.
Interesting.
Why do you say that?
Because you are very, very confident. I don't think you're as good as you think you are.
Okay, so Simon, yes or no?
I loved it.
Yes.
Okay, guess what? I like your voice. I think you got mad potential. Mad potential. You got to work on it.
Yes,
yes, welcome to Hollywood.
And stay away from that Ryan Seacrest.
Thank you.
Yeah, give him that speech too. Ryan really needs it.
You should give him a long speech.
I love her.
He didn't find her annoying.
No, I think she's adorable.
Oh, come
and
on,
I think
Paula.
She sang very well.
Paula.
She's got a golden ticket. I'm gonna go.
I agree with her speech, by the way, Simon.
One week in LA, it'll all change.